one of Malta's wealthiest men, Yorgen Fenech, was charged on Saturday for being involved in the murder of anti-corruption journalist Daphne Caruana Galizia in 2017. Galizia, aged 53, was killed by a car bomb while driving out of her home in Bidnija, Malta. Fenech tried to implicate Maltese PM Joseph Muscat's chief of staff Schembri in the case. Subscribe to the channel for more news.